Alright, we're back with another P2 map from my ancient queue. This one's called Lightbridging in Vain by ComandrTNT. What we got? So, instantly thinking queue, redirection cube there, pointing into there. Should we turn off this fizzler? Looks quite reminiscent of a hammerized map I played by, I think it was Bigopla, potentially. I think it might be. Anyway, we will run with it. Debunks my theory about I'm gonna end this puzzle. What about the moon thing? Do that, which gets us across to there, that's fine. We respawn Coob. I don't want to be could be an option. I mean, I'm being pretty dumb about this. Let's be honest. If I simply move this to here. Then comes the big issue. If we leave a portal in there. Set that up again. If we leave a portal in there, we can then swap the portal out for the light bridge. Do that just yet. I'm going to need to point that back to there. Good for that. That's going to give us our light bridge back. Here. Get to the exit. Oh! Yeah, I don't know, it just seems very reminiscent of a amorized map that I played. I don't know if it was Gigopla, or I don't know if it was Mr. Clace that made it, or somebody like that, but it's very reminiscent of that map. A little bit different. Definitely different, because the exit and the entrance were on the same side from what I remember, and there was a lot more portal management to be doing, but that was a good one. I like that. Good stuff. Nice classic laser fizzler light bridge combination. Hope you enjoyed the solve. Thank you for watching. See ya.